हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल आईटी इंडिया। दिस वीडियो इज रिलेटेड टू टीसीएस एलिवेट विंग 1 डीसीएस सितंबर 2021 एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फ्यू इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम डेटा इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल एबिलिटी सेक्शन एंड दिस इज गोइंग टू बी पार्ट 6 फॉर न्यूमेरिकल एबिलिटी सेक्शन। सो दिस इज द ग्राफ गिवन टू अस, दीज आर द डिटेल्स। स्टडी द फॉलोइंग बार चार्ट केयरफुली टू आंसर द क्वेश्चंस गिवन बिलो। द बार चार्ट इंडिकेट्स द इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर इन लाख रुपीज of the following five mobile companies P, Q, R, S and T. Here are P, Q, R, S and T. In the year 2015, the percent profit or loss of a company is given by percentage profit or loss, income minus expenditure, divided by expenditure into 100. That is, formula is also given to us. However, you must know this formula already. So now, our first question is, find out which of the following companies earned maximum profit in year 2015. So for Q, let us consider Q. Profit is, income is 500 and expenditure is 400. So profit will be 100 divided by 400 into 100. That is 25%. How I have calculated it? Income minus expenditure means 500 minus 400 is equal to 100 divided by expenditure, that is 400. Into 100 is equal to 25%. Now for T, it is 50 divided by 450 into 100 and it will be 1 by 9 and approximately 11% will be there. Now for R and P, for R there is no profit, so we will not consider it, and for P also there is loss, so correct option will be, it was for Q, so correct option will be Q. Now find out which of the following companies had the maximum loss in the year 2015. Consider for P, there is loss of 50. For P, there is loss of, it is company, not profit. 50 divided by 400, it will be equal to 1 by 8 into 100 and the percentage will be approximately 12 point something. Now for Q, and in question it is asked about loss, not for profit, so we cannot consider Q. And for T, there is also profit in T, we cannot consider that also. And for S, there is also profit in S also, so P will be correct answer here, and it was very easy. Now what was the profit or loss percentage of the five companies together in the year 2015? So in this question, overall profit or loss of all the five companies has been asked, and there are two methods you can follow in this question. First one, calculate the expenditure of all companies, income of all companies, and then use this formula. Then you will get the final answer. And another one is, calculate the profit or loss for every individual company and then represent loss by negative sign and profit by plus sign and then add all of them, and then this will be your final answer. But we are going to follow the easy one, which is add the expenditure of all companies. 400 plus 400 800 plus 450 is equal to 1250 plus 300 1550 plus 450, it will be equal to 2000. So expenditure is equal to 2000. Now we are adding income of all companies, so 350 plus 500 is equal to 850 plus 400, 1250, 1650, plus 500. It will be equal to 2150. So income will be 2150. So formula is what? Income minus expenditure divided by expenditure into 100. So we will also follow the same. I minus E will be equal to 150. Expenditure is 2000 into 100. These two zeros will be cancelled. Now just divide 150 by 20 and it will be your final answer. So 20 into 7 is equal to 140, 10 will be remain, and now after adding the point it will be 0 and it will be 20 into 5 is equal to 100. 7.5% profit is correct answer, because here we are incurring profit, income is more than expenditure. Now what was the profit or loss percentage of the companies P and Q together in the year 2015? So in this question, he is asking about P and Q. So here P and here Q. So first of all, expenditure of these two is equal to 800. And now income of these two, 350 plus 500 is equal to 850. Now I minus E divided by E into 100. This is the formula. So I minus E is 50 here divided by E 800 into 100. And 0 will be cancelled by this. And this will be 16 into 5 is equal to 80. So here will be 16. 16 into 6 will be 96. And for remaining, it will be equal to 25. Also, we are incurring profit as income is more than expenditure. Now, company S had a loss of 20% in year 2014 and company's income in the year 2015 was 25% more than its income in year 2014. What was its expenditure in lakh of rupees in the year 2014? So, first of all, it is given to us, company's income in 2015 was 25% more than the income in 2014. So, income in 2014 would be equal to, income in 2015 is 4S, 400. And this 400 is equal to 125% because it is 25% more. But we have to calculate for 2015, for 2014 and let it be X. And it is equal to 100%. We have let it. So, X will be equal to 400, doing cross multiply here, 400 into 100 divided by 125. It will be cancelled by 25. So 25 into 5 is equal to 125 and 25 into 4 equal to 100. 5, it will be 80. So X is equal to 320. So income in 2014 is equal to 320. Now, company S had a loss of 20% in 2014. So his income was 320 and he had a loss of 20%. What was the expenditure? So expenditure will be 320 into 100 divided by 80. 80 will go 4 times. So expenditure would be 400. And we are doing the same thing here that we have used here. But in this case, he has lost. So we have to take 80%, not 120%. And after that, just do the cross multiply and final answer will be 400. That is, option C is correct. So guys, this was all in this video. Thanks for watching this video and please do subscribe this channel. IT.